Hey, what's up, Rayboy? It's your boy Chris, and today we're going to be playing Fallout New Vegas, and I'm going to be going to Black Mountain to install the remote signal transmitter to help out the Brotherhood of Steel, trying to join them, trying to join their squad. And, oh my god, who the hell are you? Oh, that's Neil. What's up, Neil? I got a cousin named Neil. And I hope you guys enjoy this Let's Play. I enjoy making them. And, oh shit, Neil, he going up, he a fucking goon right now, bro. Slow down, partner. The fuck is he going? Oh shit, here we go. Bro, these some ugly-ass dudes, B. These are kind of dudes who, you know, you be in the club and shit, and they just start a fight with everybody, and these the ugly motherfuckers, B. Yeah, knock that motherfucker out, Rosie. Ronda Rosie. And incinerator, we'll take that. Is there a bed over here I can sleep in? We got the ammo box suite. Alright.
Ooh, got something good for me?
Oh, yes, these nuts. That's what I got for you. These nuts. Alright, so we checked his ass. Oh shit, he got a light machine gun on him. That's pretty cool.
Yo,
where the fuck? Yo, he just a bunch of goo now.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Yep. You know, that's the way it works in my, My unit or whatever.
Hey.
Stop complaining, motherfucker. Go lift some weights, goddammit. Okay. Good enough. I feel like this is like the bad way to go to come up here. Falling rocks. I feel like it'd be easier to like climb up the side of the mountain or something, but oh well. You ain't gonna level up playing like that. It's a nice ass view though. And also, if you guys haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. It helps a brother out a lot. I appreciate it. Because, you know, if it wasn't for you guys, you know, my channel wouldn't be what it is. You know what I'm saying? So, always appreciate that. But right now, we're about to go kill some super mutants. Just discovered Black Mountain. Oh, my. These motherfuckers is acting petty as fuck right now. You ain't hit me, motherfuckers. Grenade. 308s. Alright, so what the fuck is going on right now? Why the hell am I getting radiation sickness? This must be like some sort of nuclear site or something. Bro, you know what though? In like Grand Theft Auto San Andreas or, you know, the newer games or whatever, this view would look so much better, you know? But hey, I'm not complaining. Graphics don't determine everything. Hold on, so I need to write something down. And Jesus Christ, I'm starting to get a lot of fucking radiation poisoning. Radix, right away. Now, what the hell is this? Is there anything cool down here? No, nah, not really. Some super mutants, oh my god. Bro, they're fucking surrounded us, dude. We're all dead. Sight. Know why we didn't die? Because my fucking Ronda Rousey, bitch, she a fucking goon, bro. Hold on, let's try to get behind these motherfuckers. Blow this motherfucker's head off. Oh, you don't got no accuracy. Shit. I like this little Tech 9 right here. Let me throw a grenade real quick. Teach these motherfuckers not to fuck with me. Oh shit, look at Ronda Rousey. Hold on. Damn, she like fucking Thor out here and shit, B. I actually like this little assault carbine. That's pretty cool. Damn, bro. And you know, the origin of the super mutants is that, basically, oh shit. Hold on. Come on. Look at my dude, he looks so fucking aggressive, bro. Yeah, but back to what I was saying, though. The origin of the super mutants, if you guys haven't played the first game or read about the first game, basically, I think it was the Enclave. Yeah. They were trying to make, like, super soldiers or something like that. And they made this now they're gonna be coming down here trying to fuck with me. Oh shit, it's Neo. Fuck.
Pleasant surprise. Whatever you need. We shouldn't wait much longer.
Hey, we got triple squad right now, bro. I guess he's not coming because Veronica's with him. It has to be because of Veronica's with me. Oh my god, he has a fucking super nuke. Shit. Oh, he's about to shoot me right here. Ha 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 ha, you can't find me. Ha 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 ha, cause you're dumb. Shit, Annabelle. I thought that was supposed to be a horror movie. Alright, let's get rid of some of this shit. Where the hell's Veronica?
I'll never see the haymaker. I'm sorry, I get distracted. Been scavenging too long. You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
I can't really move now, but I'll follow you in spirit.
Alright, now it's time to get rid of some of this junk. Alright, good. Turn that garbage off the fucking radio. Yo, what kind of fucking freak show place is this? Yo, this definitely looks like some place a pedophile would just be at. Maybe there might be a magazine around here. That's what I need to look for. Isn't that cute? Crazy, I know. So, you're so cute. Hold on a second. Black Mountain. See if I can find the key to that room. Outside under the stairs of the broadcast building. Hey, Didn't have to kill Tabitha. Wander Valley, yeah, rained, raised, carved, hatred. Shit. Ceiling. Burying, landing, melting, healing. Oh, well. I just want to get up out of here. Junk, junk. Hell no, that's a waste of carry space. Whoa, what the fuck?
Sorry, I assume the only reason you fight past a horde of super mutants, but maybe you're just sightseeing. Alrighty then. How's it get out? If by some chance you want to find me, and if by some even greater chance coyotes haven't picked them,
Raul, that's what the dude's name is. Alright, let's go back to Hidden Valley.
Greetings, my friend. I hope... Yes, we... Now then, I'm afraid of... I had the knights refurbished. Now I... Greetings, my friend.
Yes. Power armor.
Greetings, my friend. There. I think... I thought... You're a member of the Brotherhood now. Lastly, you will be allowed to come and go as you please. I just ask that you keep the...
Bro, this dude gave me a piece of fucking junk power armor.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you? Hey, I can't really move now.